So this is how to check a solenoid. This is the intake camshaft one. Goes to the battery. You see the let's see, this is the open position. You see the gap here. So you need to have those gaps here in the open position, closed position. The gaps should be closing, and they open the other side here and here. This one doesn't open enough, it's a bit stuck, but it should be open the same size as now. So this is how to remove it from there. So it's under the cover here, the timing belt cover, just take it out. You have some screws there. Then that's the connector. Just I guess this way. And then you'll need this kind of, I use it to Torx head on my screwdriver. It doesn't fit the best, but it works. So just unscrew that bolt. Whoops. That's a screw that keeps the solenoid into the oil passages, something. So just, it has just a cylinder. It won't leak. Usually doesn't leak oil. So that's my new solenoid, which I cleaned. See it, something. So it's been cleaned inside. Okay. So what I did is, actually I did remove this gasket so it doesn't like get damaged by the liquid. I used this liquid. It's from the GM dealers. Some kind of an injector or upper chamber cleaner. With the two, that's the part number. So I use actually this medication box or something. Just dropping it, I'm not gonna drop it again, but I kept it like that, dropped to this line, to the seal line actually. For about, I have a spare one, so I kept it for 1 week and it really cleaned it. It doesn't have any more varnish. Picture doesn't show it clearly, but it doesn't have any more varnish in there. The issue here is that it builds up oil varnish inside, and you may want to test it, and it's going to test fine at cold, like I showed you like 2 minutes ago. But when it's hot inside the engine, this part here, it's aluminium, will expand, the sliding thing inside will expand as well, and it may get clogged. It just doesn't, it's not gonna work any longer like the way it should. Even if the electrical part is working, this will get stuck inside. It's not gonna pass the oil properly, and you probably have a pre-ignition or a pinging, as we call it, and the top of the engine would get really, really burn hot. So usually it's getting hot, it's normal, but it's gonna get hotter than that. So this is after 1 week, it's really dirty inside. I'm not sure you can see it, but it's not clear at all. So that's 1 week later. It's not because of the oil, it's of just the oil vanish that got cleaned from this part.